So we're essentially bringing the vessels all the way up. It'll start to tail out and move down the rails. Once we get it to that point, the truck will back up underneath of it. We'll lower it back down and we're there.
In this particular facility, what we did, we removed all the asbestos, all the lead, all the hazardous materials, deconned the radioactivity to a predetermined level, and due to the fact that the walls are 7 foot thick reinforced concrete, we have to use explosives to drop the hot shot. Thank you.